Merry Christmas, everyone. I'm Major General Alain Parent, Commander of the Canadian NORAD Region and 1 Canadian Air Division, located here at the Royal Canadian Air Force's Operational Headquarters in Winnipeg, Manitoba. Tous les jours, nos hommes et nos femmes de la région canadienne du NORAD surveillent attentivement le ciel du Canada à la recherche non pas seulement du Père Noël, mais aussi de tout aéronef non identifié qui arrive au pays. As we begin the holiday season, we hope to spend time and celebrate this most special holiday season with our families and friends, just as you do. We also anxiously await the moment when Santa and his reindeer, with their sleigh full of presents, begin their journey around the world. Lorsqu'ils arrivent au Canada, leur présence est détectée par un réseau d'installations radar s'étendant d'un bout à l'autre du pays, comme une guirlande lumineuse décorative suspendue dans le nord canadien, connue sous le nom de Système d'alerte du nord du NORAD. Once they are detected, our NORAD Santa trackers, located at the Canadian Air Defense Sector at 22 Wing in North Bay, Ontario, closely monitor the radar systems to make sure Santa and his reindeer are not delayed as they make their way to your home on Christmas Eve. Lorsque le Père Noël s'approche de l'Est du Canada, deux de nos chasseurs de la 3e escadre, située à Bagotville, au Québec, décollent afin de l'escorter en vol, ainsi que ses reines, comme s'ils prenaient part à un petit défilé du Père Noël ayant lieu dans le ciel. As Santa and his reindeer make their way to Western Canada, escort duties are handed over to two fighter jets from Four Wing in Cold Lake, Alberta. Once Santa has delivered his present to the good boys and girls here in Canada, it is the fighter pilot's job to make sure Santa and his reindeer make it safely out of Canadian airspace as they continue their journey around the world. From all the men and women at Canadian NORAD Region, we wish you a very Merry Christmas.